Hello guys! Welcome back po dito sa aking YouTube channel. So sa mga hindi po nakasubscribe sa ating YouTube channel guys, is consider to subscribe na nga po. Ano? And i-hit nyo na din po yung notification bell para maging updated po kayo sa ating every video upload. So nag-upload po tayo dito guys na pwede nyo pagkakakitaan online. And meron din tayong pag-giveaway dito guys sa mga supporters po natin or mga subscriber po natin. So pwede po kayong manalo ng GCash. So i-follow nyo lang po yung mechanics. Nandyan lang po sa ating description ng every video upload po natin. I-comment nyo lang po yung mechanics para kayo makasali sa ating pag-giveaway. So baka naman guys, subscribe na po kayo, okay? Hello guys, so for this video is gagawa tayo ngayon ng full video review about DM Circle or Diamante Blockchain Project. Okay, so before we proceed, quick introduction muna about this project guys. So itong project na to was founded in 2018. DM Circle offers a comprehensive ecosystem for building decentralized applications, digital asset management, and an exchange platform using our blockchain network, Diamante Net. And meron din sila dito ang coin guys. So i-discuss natin yan lahat sa video na to. Okay, so dito, may mababasa tayo dito sa kanilang homepage, Reimagining the Future of Finance. Ayan, so dito guys, bold new ways. So empowering the digital, transforming the traditional, and reshaping the future of technology. Okay, ngayon guys, quick review muna natin yung homepage nila. So dito, pwede nyong basahin yung kanilang white paper. Okay, ito yung white paper nila guys. Pwede nyo basahin yan para mas maintindihan nyo pa yung project. Okay, may mga summary dito na pwede nyo basahin. Ayan, Diamante Network is decentralized network which facilitates transaction on a real-time basis. So, pwede nyo basahin ito guys. Ayan, kung mag-start kayong or interesado kayo sa project, pwede nyo basahin itong white paper nila. Okay, dito sa baba is ito yung live minute nila. So, the Diamante Net. Okay. So, explore the limitless possibilities of the Diamante Net ecosystem, unleashing the power of advanced blockchain and AI infrastructure, and enabling secure and seamless transactions. So, dito naman is ito yung Diam, your gateway to the Diamante's ecosystem. So, ito yung gateway, guys. So, dito, nakalagay high-end security system at every stage of the transaction. So ibig sabihin guys, highly secure yung kanilang system dito. So every transaction na gagawin natin dito guys sa project nila. So authentication, the mechanism to validate user transactions, white access stamps, and global recognition validates authenticity of users in the Diamante ecosystem. So yan po yung kagandahan ng Diamante ecosystem. Okay? So dito sa baba guys, ito yung interoperability. So offering cross-chain interoperability, it easier to use Diam across the leading networks, the go-to coin for transaction. So Diam can be shaped within the Diamante ecosystem and other leading networks like Ethereum and Binance Smart Chain. So ito naman yung kanilang dApps. Ayan, introducing dApps. So meron silang Pay Circle dito. So pwede nating i-download yan through Play Store and pwede din po sa App Store for iOS user. So Pay Circles leverage the power of Diamante Net, enabling 10 million transactions a day. It allows users to conduct payments and trade cryptocurrencies and offers FDIC insured USD custody. So pwede nyong explore pa yan. Kung gusto nyong i-explore, pwede nyong explore itong kanilang Pay Circle guys. Trusted payment and crypto application. Ayan. Meron silang apps dito. Then dito guys sa baba, meron din silang Credit Circle. So ayan, preeminent P2P DeFi credit platform offering instantaneous mortgages against cryptocurrencies. At ito naman yung kanilang Diam wallet. So secured hold Diams and other assets and other leading assets. So So itong kanilang wallet, guys, makakatulong sa atin to, dahil DM wallet mobile apps allows you to store and manage your DMs across the DMnet, Binance and Ethereum networks. So yung token nila dito or yung coin nila dito is DM, kung tawagin nila dito, guys. So ayan. So the key to your digital future. Pwede niyong i-download yung kanilang app through Play Store. Ayan, ito yung itsura ng kanilang application. Okay? So later on i-download natin 'yan at ipapakita ko sa inyo yung video ng kanilang application, okay? Ayan, back na natin muna 'to. Okay, so dito, guys, ito yung Diamantenet, the Internet of the Future. So pwede niyo basahin ito, guys. And while DM. So bakit nga ba pipiliin natin si DM project? So dito, real-time settlement. Financial transaction in 2 to 4 seconds with a 1000 plus node environment. So makikita niyo dito yung graph or image na ito si DM, na dito yung Ethereum, so 8 minutes. Sa Bitcoin, ayan, traditional settlements. So makikita niyo dito, naka-indicate naman, guys. So scalable sila, high performance of 7000 concurrent transaction TPS, 10 million daily transaction. So ito yung Diamantenet, so 3000 TPS, and Ethereum 15 TPS, Bitcoin 3 to 7 TPS. So ayan, white active stamps sila, guys. Ayan, ito global banks, currency exchange, payment service providers, corporate houses, e-commerce merchant. Ito naman yung Diamantenet stats nila or status. So ledger close time 4.97 seconds, network transaction fee is, ayan, ganun kababa yung kanilang transaction fee dito. So transaction per seconds ito. So pwede natin yung i-view yung network explorer. So later on i-review natin yan. So ito naman yung DM insights. So okay, so dito publicity tradable, ayan. So payment network, blockchain infrastructure, scalable and faster, enhanced security. Kagaya ng sinabi ko kanina, high end yung kanilang security dito, every transaction we made. So ayan, so pwede tayong mag-apply to get whitelisted. So kung interesado kayo, pwede kayong mag-apply dito, guys. Just kindly contact yung support nila. Yo, pilapan nyo lang ito. Ayan. Then dito, ito yung DM distribution. So ayan yung mga percentage, ayan, sa public sale nakalagay na dito. Ayan. So sa team, ayan, nakalagay din dito, guys. And dito, ito yung roadmap nila. So 2024, ito yung nagawa nila. Pwede nyo pang tignan. So ayan, 2021, 2022, 2023, and so on, 2025 to 2026. So 2026, initiate for quantum blockchain roadmap. So ayan, napagaganda ng kanilang project, dahil makikita nyo sa kanilang roadmap pa lang, mababasa nyo, napakaganda talaga, guys. Okay, so be part of vibrant ecosystem. So join the growing community. So pwede nyo kayo mag-join sa kanilang community. Just follow their social media accounts. Ilalagay ko po yan lahat dyan sa ating description below. Okay, so ito, ito yung kanilang mga partners. Ayan. And ayan, pwede nyo i-download sila. Kagaya ng pinakita ko kanina, pwede nyo i-download si DM Wallet through Play Store. Okay, so paano nga ba bumili ng kanilang DM token dito or coin? So nga pala, guys, yung total supply of DM coins, 10 billion pre-mine. So ayan, the maximum total coin supply of DM coins is 10 billion. So paano nga ba bumili ng DM coins or token? Just simply click this link or ito, itong button na to. Just click this buy DM and mapupunta kayo dito, guys. So join the DM private sale, be at the forefront of the ever evolving world finance. So meron silang white paper dito. If you have any questions, just click this white paper. And sa buy now naman guys, pwede na kayong bumili. So total community nila is 1 million plus, 5 million raised till date. Ayan. So nga pala guys, as I mentioned kanina, yung DM wallet nila na madadownload natin ng libre dito sa Play Store or sa iOS, is pwede natin magagamit natin yan, allows us to store and manage DM across DMNet, Binance, and Ethereum networks. So later ipapakita ko sa inyo yung quick overview ng kanilang DM wallet application. Okay, so dito muna tayo sa buy DM. So kung bibili kayo ng kanilang coin dito, just click on buy now. And then please give us your email address. So maglalagay tayo dito ng email address natin, guys. Yan. Lagay lang natin. Then click lang natin tong check and then continue. So all fields are mandatory. So kailangan natin ng referral code. So kung wala tayong referral code, ito yung pwede natin gamitin. Nakalagay na nandito. So DM23. So continue natin siya. So meron silang pinadala sa atin na email address na verification code. So antayin lang natin dito guys. Okay, so ito na, meron na tayong code. So 924. Ayan, so validate lang natin siya guys. So first name, ayan, pilapan lang natin to lahat, wait lang. Okay, so ito na yung magiging dashboard ninyo dito sa kanilang DM wallet. So ito yung DM wallet nila guys. So ayan, kung gusto po bumili ng token, just simply fill up or magsa-sign up kayo. Long process siya dahil ilagay nyo doon yung mga IDs ninyo for KYC. Magsa-send kayo ng ID or mag-upload kayo ng ID front and back. Ayan. So ayan, ito na yung kinalabasan. So nakapag-sign up na din ako. So kung gusto po mag-purchase or mag-buy ng kanilang token dito, just click this purchase. Ayan. And pili kayo, lagayin kayo ng investment amount. 16 months sa vesting, ayan. So sa payment method, pwede kayo magbayad. Ayan, Tron, BIP20 or Matic. So pwede kayo magbayad through QR, price per DM, ito DM quantity. Ayan, then click on submit. So ganun lang siya kadali guys. And dito makikita nyo yung holdings. Ayan, so earnings, nodes, team ninyo, pwede din kayo mag refer ng friends dito. Ayan, and then about DM, pwede kayong pumunta sa kanilang tokenomics if you have any questions or if you want to know more about sa kanilang token. So ayan, ito si DM is the native digital assets that underpins the Diamante blockchain ecosystem. So about Diamante guys, pwede natin i-explore yung kanilang network explorer. Okay. So dito, ito yung mainnet explorer nila. So makikita natin dito, ito makikita natin dito yung circulation, ito yung max total supply nila, 10 billion total assets, protocol version, total accounts, active accounts. So itong network nila guys, si Diamante Net network. Ito quick overview muna. Okay, about sa kanilang blockchain network, which is Diamante network. So Diamante blockchain ecosystem built upon its proprietary blockchain infrastructure. Diamante Net is a comprehensive suite of innovative financial solutions that have established a significant digital assets of the ecosystem. Diamante blockchain facilitates a wide array of transactions. So So governance mechanism and value transfers, setting a new standard for efficiency and security in digital finance. So ayan, ito yung mga operation and transactions. Dito sa ledger, makikita natin yung mga transactions, age, successful, field, operations. Ito na yung mga transaction ID. Ayan. 1 seconds ago, 6 seconds, create account payment. Ayan, value DM. And makikita natin yung explorer nila. Okay? So, pwede tayong mag-switch to testnet. Okay? Ito yung testnet nila. Ito yung circulation, supply, price. Ito yung price ng kanilang token. 0.08. Total volume, 200 million. Yan. And pwede din tayo mag-switch to mainnet. So, ganun lang siya guys dito kay DM Circle, a Diamante business project. So, ayan. If you have any questions regarding dito's project, kindly comment down below na lang. Okay, about sa kanilang ano, about dito sa kanilang mga application, itong si DM Wallet. Okay, about sa mga application nila, ipapakita ko sa inyo. I-download ko muna yung kanilang application sa aking mobile device para mapakita ko sa inyo sa video na to. Ito, itong kanilang DM Wallet. Sa Pay Circle, ito yung dApps nila. So, ito yung leverage the power Diamante Net. Ayan. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung application nila. Okay guys, ito na yung Diamante Wallet na application. So, download ko na dito sa aking mobile device. So, para makapag-create kayo ng wallet, is same lang din po siya sa MetaMask. Okay? Gagawa lang kayo ng wallet dito. Create wallet, and then, ayan, sundan nyo lang yung security nila dito. Yung security page ninyo, kailangan nyo i-save yun para makapag-open kayo ulit ng inyong account dito. So, ayan, ito yung token nila, DM token. Makikita natin dito mga transaction. Pwede din tayo mag-send, receive, and bridge. Ito, pwede natin exchange, pwede tayo mag-select na network. Diamante Mainnet Network, Binance Mainnet Network, Ethereum, and Tron Network. So, ayan siya. Okay? So, itong wallet na to is makakatulong sa atin, guys. Okay? So, makakatulong sa atin itong DM wallet para ma-store natin yung ating mga token dito para safe siya and mabantayan natin siya na maigi. Okay? So yun nga po yung kanilang DM wallet na dinownload ko sa ating mobile device. So ayan, Pay Circle pwede din i-download nyo through Play Store and iOS, and Credit Circle pwede din po nyo i-download yan. So dito yung DM token nila or coin is meron po tayong benefits na makukuha from investing in DM or token. So ayan, yung mga benefits natin dito is pwede natin siyang gamitin for payments, fees, and settlements across different platforms like Pay Circle and Credit Circle. So ayan, yun yung mga benefit nila. So itong token na to, or yung mga token holders, can use their DM tokens to vote on proposal and participate in the decision making processes, ensuring a decentralized government structures. Meron din sila ditong staking and rewards. So kapag ikaw ay holders or nag-stake ng kanilang token, meron po kayong makukuhang rewards for contributions, ayan, ng kanilang token. So, pwede kayo makakuha ng rewards kung nag-hold kayo or kung kayo ay bibili ng kanilang DM token. Meron din silang loyalty rewards dito. So, ayan. In recognition of our community's loyal and active participation, we have instituted a loyal rewards program that bestows DM tokens on our users and network participants, fostering a vibrant and engaged ecosystem. So, ayan siya. Huwag nyo kakalimutan guys to buy a DM token is kailangan nyo muna mag-create or mag-sign up ng account and mag-download ng DM wallet para ma-store and ma-manage ninyo yung mga DMs coin ninyo. Okay? So, ayan. If you have any questions regarding dito pa guys sa DM Circle or Diamante Net Project, please comment down below na lang. So, ilalagay ko na lang po lahat na mga information about dito sa project na to. And para sa akin, overall, napakaganda ng kanilang project. Hybrid ecosystem with affinity towards digital finance. Pwede kayo mabili ng kanilang token. And ito, pwede nyo explore pa yung network explorer nila dito kay Diamante Net. And meron din silang DM Ambassador Program. So, ayan. Pwede din kayo mag-apply ng bilang ambassador ng kanilang project. So, ayan. Hanggang dito na lang yung ating video review about dito kay DM Project. So, thanks for watching and hopefully sana may natutunan kayo sa ating video. Peace out.